Twitter is getting the signal, which is to be expected. However, oh, wait, there we go. Now we got a live button. All right. I think we're hot. Whew. All right, let's get back to it then. If we can. The game hasn't crashed. Have you crashed, game? Oh, we're good.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, we get to do faces. All right. Let the simulation games begin. We gotta figure out how to get close. Nope. 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 Nose is too big. But it's Bethesda. We'll be able to mix it up pretty much however we want. Oh, let's see. There's an old guy in here somewhere. Well. Decisions. Well, nope. Heyo. Yeah, old man Raven time.
Nice haircut.
This is like a very interesting way to do this. Don't know if Bethesda's gonna be able to match the beard or not. Doomsday prepped. Yeah, that looks a little bit more like it. Oh, but that's so nice and neat.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
Let's see. How is this gonna work?
Sean totally has your eyes.
Well, hello, handsome.
Such a cute nose.
Aw, woman, you're so nice.
Yeah, not bad.
Bum, bum, bum. All right, we gotta style up this hair. Let's see. Whoa, the balding is not working out. Nah, that's too far.
Hey. Did you get a haircut yesterday? It's cute.
I don't understand what's going on with the neck part. Oh, I see.
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Your eyes. That's the reason I said yes when you asked me out.
Let's see. We gotta change this up.
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Your eyes. They're one of my favorite things about you.
Am I getting close yet? That's the... Oh, that's too much. It's getting there. It's not quite old man Raiden, but you know.
That's really working for me.
So handsome.
Decisions. Younger right. Version. All right, Edge.
I was looking. Yeah, Sean has your smile.
I clean up pretty nice.
What is going on with the face?
There's my strapping hand.
There we go. I think that's pretty close. I think that's probably about as close as we're gonna get, really. Nope, Rosie's good. Is that always? Why is it the skin that's
not
doing
bad.
That? I want the
not bad
extras, markings. Whoop. Blemishes. Interesting. Given like just a little bit of a little bit of extra there, I guess. Interesting. Why so little viewers? I don't know, Edge, because it's super late, I guess. Oh man, why would you give yourself splotches? Damage. There we go. I'd give myself like a badass scar. Brow. Boxers. Alright, whatever. Back, let's see. B body. Muscular. Large. Thin. Okay. Looks about right. Ish. Sure. What do you guys think, huh? Are we close? Yeah, okay, whatever. We're done. We're good! Let's play the game. Looks like I'm in 2077.
Hey, hon.
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
But no, I want to talk to you.
I'm hurrying up.
No, you're
don't
not.
Just getting ready.
No, you're not. I see what you're up to.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay. Soap? No. Way of the future, the old post. Hairbrush? No interactables. Come on, there's gotta be something hidden in here. Hello, mirror. How are you? Hello, strange light. I can break into you. Maybe not. Okay, let's go over here. Hello, hallway. Hello, living room. Let's check over here. Mr. Handy.
Ooh. Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it.
All right.
Another fine product of General Atomics International.
Indeed, sir. I apparently cannot crouch yet. Abraxo!
Abraxo, for all your cleaning needs.
Hey-o. Can't wait to turn that into drugs later. Aw, look, kid's room.
Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Should get this signed next time we're at the park.
Aw, you're special.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
It's a baby! It's a cute little baby! What's up, buddy? Alright. What do you got hiding in the closet, Sean? Blast radius. Oh, the humors. What about over here? Hello, master bedroom. Whoop. Oh, I like this idea. Just chilling in the house, man. Chilling. Alright. That's right. Yeah, let's turn you on. You're nice.
No need to get dressed twice. War never changes. Got that right.
I like how they're making fun of the famous line from the first game. That's nice. Keeping it humble, man. Sorta. Self-deprecating, you know.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, sir.
It's a mess in here, Codsworth. What have you been doing? Yeah, Nuka-Cola.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Excellent.
Hunt?
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. I need to finish making Sean's costume. You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Oh, is he now? What's this?
I'm so proud of her.
Law diploma, eh?
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Codsworth.
I'll be sweeping up the floors later.
Hey, buddy. That's so nice.
Hey, Codsworth.
Ah, chores and more chores. My endless chores.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Ugh. Check out this guy.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters.
Golly.
Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, You have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information.
All right.
Don't want there to be any holdups.
Let's go over the stats, I guess.
Total atomic annihilation.
Oh, yes.
Won't take but a moment.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Ah, here we go. Charisma, baby. The recharge rate of critical hits. I like to think that I'm a charismatic fellow. What do you guys think? Supposedly there's six of you in here. I don't quite believe it. Health point and action drain. Perception, agility, mental acuity. Luck has always been the dump stat, but you know, that's kind of how that goes. Yeah. I'm going to like wait 25 seconds for stream opinions and then we're going to move on. Yeah, charisma is something I've always enjoyed playing with. It's not exactly essential or anything. As soon as I say there's six people, it drops down to four. I love that. Intelligence is good because it bumps your skill points, which is something I like. So, yeah, we'll just roll with this, I think. Actually, let's drop one in here. Whew! We'll put the extra point somewhere else. Agility, maybe? Yeah, it seems alright. You must name your character before proceeding. Okay. Name. There we go. Alright, let's do it.
That's everything. I'm just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Now, who left those here?
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, you heard Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention.
All right, Sean.
How are the two
Skyrim with guns. What's up, Milo? How's it going?
He loves that.
I did all this just 10 seconds ago. This is so real. It's just like actual babies.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh?
Yeah.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what?
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Uh-oh.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Shh! Quiet down!
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Oh boy.
My God.
What?
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Oh boy. Let's run with the people. Running with the people. Because the explosion things are going off. What are you guys doing?
Excuse me.
That's right. Who cares about the stupid luggage? Oh, there we go, running.
That's absurd. I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
Woo! We're in.
What happened to all those people outside the gate?
We don't know. It's gonna be fine. Don't panic.
Step on the platform in the center.
Oh boy. Hello, people I'll be stuck with for ages.
Alright, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh snap. That is super not good.
Hold on.
Oh my gosh. That was close. That was very close. Hey, we made it, though.
We made it.
Whew.
Okay.
All right.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Hey. Can't believe
it. Up the stairs.
If we left a minute later...
No, no, don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Hey.
Just this way, please.
Please proceed in an orderly fashion.
Yep.
This way.
Welcome home.
This one's good.
Whoa, what's that noise? Oh,
this
hey.
This way, please.
Okay.
Just this way. Step over to the table and take a seat.
Stepping over to the table.
Right over there.
Okay.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Oh, I really wanted him to be the voice of the doctor from 30 Rock. Don't worry. Follow me.
Oh, you're gonna love it here.
Oh, you're gonna love it here.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Down the hall there.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C.
Excuse me.
Move along.
Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this.
Am I drinking Nuka-Cola? I totally am.
We'll be going.
That's what this is,
all
right.
Just checking medical items we have to get.
Comfortable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Oh, yeah. Where are you taking me, Doc? This doesn't look like housing.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Okay. I don't like this.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Is this baby safe?
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure.
I don't like this.
Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5.
Uh-oh. No, 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 no. Oh, that's so mean. Something terrible just happened. I can feel it. This isn't good. I don't like it. Everything's really white. Manual override. Oh dear. This is not good.
This is not.
Oh boy. No, no. Oh, I'm gonna... No, 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 no. Well, now I'm pissed. Hey, what's up, Nady Nathan? I am pissed. What are with all these games with the wife dying right in front of you? First Shadow of Mordor, now this? Not vacating. Oh, I didn't even get to live in the vault.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Pressure release, come on.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Oh, man. Well, we're on a mission now. Welcome to Robco Industries, Germlink. Thank you for choosing Vault-Tec. Cryogenic array offline. Premature termination resulting in system failure. Isolated manual and remote overrides detected. Controls disabled. Life support offline. Premature termination resulting in system failure. Isolated manual and remote overrides detected. Controls disabled. What the hell, man? Pod occupant status. Let's see. Unknown... Raiden was fine, that's me. Mr. Russell deceased. Asphyxiation with cause of life support. Did anyone make it out alive? Doesn't look that way. Mr. Callahan? Nope. We're just gonna assume everyone's dead. Alright.
Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Oh, I'm so pissed. Oh, fucking bastards. Oh, the waifu. Okay. Alright, really quickly. Oh, I can't get into the controls in here. Okay. Well, that's fine. I'm still getting 30 frames. Okay, toolbox. Taking a screwdriver, taking this, transfer. Nope. Can I even get into my inventory yet? I don't think so. Alright. Oh! Stupid rad roaches. Tell you, they make me jump every time. Taking all the things. Let's see what the security terminal has to say. Welcome to Robco Industries. Confidential. Security eyes only. Vault 111 is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Security staff are responsible for maintaining installation integrity and monitoring science staff activity. Under no circumstances are staff allowed to deviate from assigned duties. Insubordination or interference with vault operations are capital offenses. Alright, so we were designed to be here from the get-go. Let's see. All personnel are required to report to the entry area to assist with admittance of vault residents. Research staff will be responsible for intake, cryogenic pods. Once all residents have been sealed into their preservation chambers, dispose of any detainees. Vault entryway must remain sealed under any circumstances. Members of the research team must daily monitor the vital signs of cryogenically preserved residents. Life-saving intervention is only permitted if greater than 80% of the resident population has perished. Independent research is encouraged. Oh boy. Okay. All clear message. Following a nuclear event, Vault Tech will monitor hazards such as radiation levels, enemy invasions, particular attacks, other factors. Upon receiving the all clear notice, Vault Tech personnel may be evacuated. Overseer discretion. Residents are not to be disrupted or evacuated. Vault Tech will attend to their needs remotely once staff has been evacuated. Short term assignment. After 180 days. Alright, so much shorter period of time than other vaults. Interesting. Are we going to be able to get out of here? Boom! Punched in the face!
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Giant roaches, man. Well, now seems as good a time as any to sit on down and ponder ourselves. Thanks for the host. They're part of the Creed. Let's have a look around. Don't I look dapper? Oh, man. I'm just a sight to behold. Okay. Yep, we're gonna pick up all of the innocuous things. Because all that's useful. Let's check out some more stuff. What's up, PX Shadow? Overseer memo. Remember, use of the recreational terminal is a privilege. Work performance declines, this privilege might be revoked. Enjoy responsibly. Top 10, these guys. Okay, cool. Play tape. Loading holotape. What? Red Menace. No, Red Menace. Help, help, save me. How high can you get? Oh, this is freaking sweet. I'm totally gonna win this. Nope, I'm too clever for you. Boop. Oh, son of a biscuit. Those jump mechanics need some work, man. Okay. Oh, well, that's a shame. Moving forward. I don't think I even needed to do that, but let's keep looking around. We got empty bedroom. Some boxes. Item Collector Simulation 2015. Okay, let's keep moving on. We punched a roach. We're making good progress. We are gonna get out of here. Damn it. Nope. Stay away from me, sneaky lightning. I don't trust in you, Tesla Coil. I'm so smart, I'm just gonna go around. Oh, sweet god. Oh, what in the flip? Yeah? Fuck you up. You too, little roach. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take that red meat right off of you. Winning.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
That guy got wrecked. That's what happened. Rest in peace. Hey, Too Hollow, that's great to hear, man. I'm glad to hear that the Brawlhalla vids have been helping out. It makes me glad that a lot of the stuff is still relevant today. Tens of patches later.
Is this all that's left?
It's all that's left. My god. Stimpax. Oh, pistol time. What's up? It's time for the nuclear wasteland. Welcome to RoboCo Industries. Blah, blah, blah. Vault 111 is designed to test long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Your staff will be on short-term assignment to monitor basic cardiopulmonary and cognitive functions. Long-term monitoring will be handled remotely by Vault Tech technicians. Cryolator. I've long dreamed of making cryogenic freezing available in a portable, on-demand form. The Cryolator is my latest attempt. Thankfully, we're in no short supply of the chemicals and components I need to tinker with the prototype. It's a nice way to occupy the time as we wait for the all-clear signal. Operations Protocol Manual. We already read that part. Overseer's Log. This is the good stuff. The final staff orientation is complete, and all but a few of the residents down in Sanctuary Hills have been enrolled, and several from Concord as well. Vault-Tec supervisors came up this week to do a technical review with me. This vault is ready to open. I can only imagine what wonders our residents will get to witness. The notion of leaping forward in time, I almost wish I could join them and see the promise of our future realized. Oh yeah, thanks for the follow, Savage Bishop. October 23rd. It's happened. We were lucky that most of the staff was nearby when the early warning came through. We had less notice than expected, but only Nordhagen was missing when we sealed the entrance. Residence admittance went smoothly. Everyone made it, even the family that waited until the last minute. I was worried there would be more suspicion, but things happened so fast for these people. They must have been too overwhelmed to question the cryogenic pods. Strange issue today with pod C3. Subject appeared to be having heart palpitations. Nothing life-threatening, but unusual. We realized almost too late that the pod was malfunctioning. The cryogenic array almost started thawing her out. We're not sure, but I suspect a hiccup in Vault-Tec's remote override systems may have sent out an errant signal. We'll have to keep an eye out. I only hope their systems are reliable once we evacuate the staff. There's been no all-clear signal yet, even though we're nearing the end of the 180-day mandatory shelter period. Supplies were never intended to last much more than that, and despite my best efforts, people are beginning to question what we're doing down here. If people think we can just leave when the 180 days are up, they're insane. The radioactive exposure would still be potent enough to fry everyone if the vault seals are breached that early. The whole point of the all-clear was to receive additional instructions from the main office. I don't know what to do. I can't open the vault. I can't expect our supplies to last forever. I just have to keep everything under control until the all-clear. A faction led by the security personnel have turned on me, demanding that they be allowed to leave the vault. Idiots! I will not open the door to be irritated to death out there. I'm consolidating the remaining supplies, putting the staff on lockdown. We're going to have to start prioritizing who deserves what little food we have left. I've been too damn generous with the rations, and if people don't like it, well, that's fewer mouths to feed. Alright, so the Overseer, apparently had to deal with some mutiny problems. Good thing he left some pistols behind, because we're going to take all of those.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Ooh, is that a fat... Oh, what's up, fat boy? Batman. Whatever. All right, let's look around.
Ew. Terminal's got this locked.
Okay, let's go over here then. I know what it's like to have a faction or group turn on you. Yeah, well... There we go. HP up. Preserved cigarette pack. I like that. Alright, so. Terminal. I guess we have to open it from here. This game has melee combat? Yeah, man. Open evacuation tunnel. Remind all staff to be orderly upon exiting. Alright, holding left trigger to aim my gun. What's up, cha-ching? Woohoo! Alright, that's what I like to see. Yeah. Oh, Deadeye Raven, what's up? Wait. Yeah. Out! Get out! Get out! Okay. God, I hate bugs. Freaking bugs, man.